all consist of the same parts. They tend to rust, wear out, and break down. And no matter who we really are or what we do, we all have the same gears inside. So why are we moving in different directions? We have different understandings of freedom. Everyone has their own notion of it, and many have long since forgotten what freedom looks or sounds like. They have lost it because of their fear, doubts, or because of other people's obsessions. But freedom can be regained. It's right inside of you. Freedom is the absence of search for it. Never forget who you really are. To be free means to be yourself, to hang tough and never surrender to the harsh winds of life, knowing that nothing can break you, and using all your willpower to strengthen your spirit. I look at him, and I understand, we are alike. He's also free from prejudice. He doesn't depend on the opinions of others. He doesn't need to live within the boundaries of imposed rules. Freedom is being on the road and enjoying it, aware of being yourself, of being alive.